And earlier, Prime Minister Modi visited Karnataka, where he launched a number of developmental projects at Kalaburgi. He laid the foundation stone of a BPCL depot, dedicated the Income Tax Appellate Tribunal Terminal at Bengaluru and ESIC Hospital and Medical College in Bengaluru to the nation. He also dedicated a super speciality block of a hospital in Hubli to the nation. More in this report.
On a day-long visit to South India, Prime Minister Narendra Modi visited Kalaburgi in Karnataka, where he launched many development projects worth 1,000 crore rupees in various sectors like energy, health and education. Prime Minister dedicated to the nation ESIC Hospital and a medical college in Bengaluru. The super speciality block of KIMS Hubli was also inaugurated by the Prime Minister.
Health se jude दो प्रोजेक्ट का लोकार्पण किया गया है. कर्नाटक इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मेडिकल साइंसेज हुबली के सुपर स्पेशलिटी अस्पताल के रूप में राज्य को एक बहुत बड़ी सौगात आज यहीं से मिली है. ईएसआईसी मेडिकल कॉलेज का भी लोकार्पण किया गया है. इस तरह के ईएसआईसी के देश में सिर्फ 6 मेडिकल कॉलेज हैं, जिसमें से एक अब कर्नाटका में खुल गया है.
The Prime Minister also laid the foundation stone of a Bharat Petroleum depot in Kalaburgi and dedicated the Income Tax Appellate Tribunal Terminal in Bengaluru. Prime Minister Modi also dedicated a girls' hostel in Bangalore University, made for the students from the Northeast India.
भारत पेट्रोलियम के रायचूर डिपो को विस्तार देने के लिए उसको कलबुर्गी में स्थापित किया जा रहा है. आई एम डिलाइटेड दैट ए गर्ल्स हॉस्टल इन बेंगलुरु बेंगलुरु यूनिवर्सिटी इज बीइंग डेडिकेटेड टू द नेशन. दिस विल कैटर to the needs of several students from the northeast who study in Bangalore. Friends, these youngsters may be away from home, but the central government is always there for their welfare.
The development gives to the people of Karnataka by the Prime Minister stand testimony of Modi government's commitment to uplifting the lives of people of the state and ensure ease of living. With Bureau Inputs, Bikramjit.